The wind pushed a shopping cart into a car, and the owner was looking for someone to be mad at. When the conditions are right,